Willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Final Fantasy 13 2. Es geht hier auch schon gleich wieder los. Noel hinterher auch da hinten. Alter, ja. So, oh, und da hinten ist auch unser Ausrufezeichen. Da müssen wir hinsetzen. Sieht das überhaupt so aus? So übertrieben groß ist egal. Freuen wir uns doch. Oh nein, ein Arm. Die Viecher wieder. Na gut. Ja, gut, okay. Ja, so machen wir das. Einfach Verbrecher, Verheerer und Berufter. Passt schon irgendwie. Alle eingeschlafen oder was? Ja. Hallo, geht's los? Kommst du schon? Das muss man jetzt nicht verstehen. Jetzt. Da pennen sie schon wieder. So, jetzt aber hier abzufahren. So, jetzt sind alle aufgewacht. Hui, trotzdem noch 5 Sterne. Keine Ahnung, wie das funktionieren soll, aber gut. Hopp, 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 hopp. Iha. Und da ist ein was auch immer Ding. Gut, das benutzen wir mal. Untersuchen wir das Ding.
The future that Noel fights to protect. She believed that someday they would see each other once more.
You don't have to cry. We will meet again.
Yule. I promise I'll never say I regret knowing you. Not anymore. I'm not going to rest until I find him again.
That's right.
Come on. Let's change the future.
The Oracle Drive.
Hey.
He's back!
I think he got scared and was hiding here all the time.
The spirit of Mog had been sealed up somewhere inside the void beyond. Although he could see everything we did, he couldn't make us see him. He said Lightning came to rescue him, and that's how he got back to us. Then, Mog told us he had a message from my sister. It was the truth about Caius.
We need to talk, Kubo.
Ja, okay. Oh, komm, rede mit mir.
Mog, tell us what you know.
Kubo! I know all about Caius, Kubo. The Farseer Guardians were given a mission. They had to protect the Seeress. They were Lassie, Kubo.
The Guardians were servants of the Falsee. Can that really be true? Does that mean Caius is a Lassie?
Not anymore, Kubo. He was saved by the goddess. Etra freed him, and he's not a Lassie anymore, Kubo.
That's exactly what happened to me in Lightning. We were Lassie, and the goddess intervened to free us.
Kubo! But Caius became immortal too. He's lived for centuries and centuries at the side of the Seeress. He protects her always, the undying guardian, Kubo.
He's heard every prophecy that the Seeress has seen. He knows the entire timeline. Those memories and his immortality give him tremendous power. Someone like him could easily move through history and bend and mold events as he wants.
Kubo!
So, he's been plotting for centuries.
Yes. He's been behind everything from the very beginning. Now we know who the enemy is. It it's up to us to stop him.
Ja, natürlich. So, untersuchen wir uns das Ding hier nochmal. Zeitspalt betreten. Ja, bitte. Endlich muss ich mal ein bisschen weitergehen. Und? Was kommt jetzt? Was kommt jetzt?
So I guess this is how dreams end.
No. This is just the beginning. I've traveled the world of dreams, and at last I know the truth. It doesn't matter how tough the going gets now. I know I can face any challenge. I found it, Lightning. Hope, in the midst of despair.
Du, und ab geht's wieder durch das Stargate in irgendwelche unerklärlichen Weiten der Galaxie und Zeit und Raum und so weiter. Und mal gucken, wie wir da noch alles antreffen. Vielleicht den Herrn Müller aus dem Black Mesa. Man weiß es nicht. Oh cool, es ist...
Is this my village?
Kubo?
It looks a lot like my era.
I wonder if anyone is here.
Let's look.
Kubo!
Neobodum, 700 Jahre in Zukunft. Okay. Ja, sieht doch eigentlich recht idyllisch aus, finde ich. Ja, hier lässt sich sicherlich gut leben. Oh, super dramatische langsam Gierei. So, hier lang. Ganz langsam gehen. Ich kann auch nicht schneller. Ja, genau, das ist unsere Siedlung.
This is far in the future, after mankind is gone.
This can't be the fate the world is moving towards.
Ah, endlich können wir wieder nochmal laufen. Hopp. Oh, was ist das denn hier? Los, öffne es. Zeig, was da ist. Na gut, okay, dann halt nicht in die, da, wo die Zeitspalte ist.
I wonder if it leads somewhere.
Was, wohin führt diese Zeitspalte? Den kennen wir doch irgendwo, ja.
Lightning? What are you doing here?
This is a future that I could not save.
Is that really you, Lightning?
Do you doubt me? No, it's good to doubt. You're growing up.
I knew it. It is you, isn't it? I've been looking everywhere for you. Where have you been? What was that dream you made me see? Why did you make me come out here?
Just listen, Sarah. I'll explain everything. Everything that's happened to me in the past, and about the one who wants to destroy the future. More than one miracle took place that day. Cocoon was saved by Fang and Vanille's sacrifice. We awoke from our crystal sleep, and our brands were gone. It was Utro's blessing that was our salvation. A gate opened into the unseen realm, and through it, the goddess gifted us with her mercy.
Know what that is, Dodge? That's our home, Cocoon. Must be your first time seeing it from the outside, huh?
Yeah! Daddy!
It reminded me of you, and why I had to go on.
I felt a whirlwind of emotions.
You're the reason I'm standing here.
A large part of it was happiness, and relief was there too. But somewhere inside, I still felt uneasy. Vanille and Fang were gone, and the world hung in silence. Our fight had just ended, but I couldn't relax. A new battle was about to begin. What is that? Watch out! The events of that day tore open a portal to another world.
Get off me!
And from the depths of the rift appeared a darkness that had no place in our world. An irresistible force that dragged me away to the edge of time. The screams of the dying had unlocked a gate. A door that led directly to the throne of the goddess. Etra waited beyond the gate and sent her miracles to the human world. But a creeping darkness slipped through and threatened to devour our reality. Etra closed the gate and warped the timeline. Time's flow was altered, and existence itself was distorted. I was lost. The darkness caught me in its embrace and wrote me out of history. Where am I? Valhalla. Beyond time. Beyond life and death. A netherworld of shifting gloom. The chaotic realm of the goddess Etro. What power had brought me to this alien shore? From Valhalla's heart, I could track the entire span of time. I gazed upon the future of mankind and sensed Etro's divine will. The goddess was fading away. If her spirit should cease to be, the world would descend into entropy. I made my choice. I will fight. This man, Caius Ballard, he seeks to destroy all hope and bring an end to the future. Though the battle might be endless, I will never give up. Etro has chosen us, her champions, and we cannot fail.
It all started with Valhalla, is that right? Whatever came from there created the paradoxes, caused the gates to appear, and twisted the timeline.
Lightning, what did you see?
I don't know. It was an enormous power, something that shouldn't exist in this world. Only Etro can control the power and keep it contained in Valhalla. If she were to disappear, there would be nothing to stop it. And that's what Caius wants. He plans to find Etro sleeping in her temple, kill her, and release the power. The chaos would be unleashed into the world of humans, into our world, through the unseen gate.
A gate?
When a person dies, her soul flies to the other world and passes through that portal. If a great many people die at once, the gate must open wide to let them through.
For example, if Cocoon should fall.
Exactly. It would be unstoppable. The power of chaos would gush through the gate like floodwater through a broken dam.
What would happen to the world then?
Chaos would infect everything. It would become pure entropy, without life, or death, or time.
No life or death? You mean like Valhalla? that's what Caius is after.
So, an dieser Stelle leider ein kleiner Cut, sonst haben wir ein kleines Problem mit der Zeit.